This side street here on the south side is relatively clear. You can see most of the snow has melted. This morning, though, it was a much different story. These roads were covered, and the commute was a challenge. It started around midnight and never let up. In a short period of time, the roads were covered, snow pummeling the region, as plow and salt trucks spent the overnight hours doing their best to keep up.
Came down hard and heavy for a period of time, covered everything over.
The roads covered in snow, slush, and ice in some spots, like here on the turnpike near Plum, where traffic was backed up for miles because of a tractor trailer that had jackknifed. And another turnpike crash further north had the eastbound lanes closed between Warrendale and Butler Valley. By mid-morning, the snow was still falling, but the main roads, like here on the Parkway East, were just wet.
We walked on with no problem. Usually we walk downhill, it's real icy, but it was okay today.
From the south side to Carrick and even Mount Oliver, we found people making the best of the storm, making their way through snow-covered side streets as crews work around the clock, making sure the roads are clear.
Checking our routes, riding our routes, and make sure we get to everybody as quick as we can. Still snowing right now. We'll have to see how that plays out. If it causes any more problems or issues, then we'll address it.
And I'm told the city crews have most of the work done, but they still want to go back over the side streets. They are going to continue to work around the clock. On the south side, I'm Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.